What is up, guys? MrKingammo, and as you can see, I'm doing another Prison Architect video. I haven't played this in a week or so. 2 weeks, actually, to be fair. And it's had an update, which I don't know what the update is for. Let's see if I can... Oh, it's sell objects. I'm guessing that was what... That was in the update. That's all I can see. Might be other stuff. So, what am I doing? I forgot what I'm doing. I could take one more lot of prisoners in. Wait, how much money have I got? I can build more. Two to three. It'd be better that way. Oh, let me just build it myself. Stop fighting, please! Oh wait, that's not even big enough! Wow, what have I done? That's big enough. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I like that a lot, actually. Build my produce. Come on, guys. Oh, why is he fighting? Seriously. He's not. I need to stop fighting now. I'm gonna hurt my bloody fucking security guards, dickheads. What's my daily wage? Two more. So what objects do I need? Child doors. Okay, now I know. Rooms, sounds. I'm coming down the mountain. Okay, how much more? Okay, rooms, a yard, a minimum size of 5x5. Where's the normal door? Yeah, I'll make that a little bit bigger, that yard. Because my milkshake brings it up always to the yard. Okay, fence. Oops, utilities. Pipes. What's happening? I need to build a kitchen and a canteen and hire at least two ships for the 10 grand basic detention center. Which I'll do that after this is done. I'll start looking towards a kitchen. No. Where's the foundations? Oh, here they are. I found it. Not gonna do anything there. So that's a waste. Why are they fighting? Where's an office? Okay, well there's some fences here to I'm thinking of doing something. I'm trying to think. I'll just melt down otherwise. Going yet? Why isn't it going? table. Mining cabinet. Where is an office table? Rooms. Office. Why ain't anything being built yet? It's so fucking slow. These guys are super slow. Hurry up. Super speed. It still ain't working that fast. What's the time? Bloody hell. They should be up. They should be awake. It shouldn't be sleeping time. Come on, layman. That's done my shot. Oh my god, he walked through a wall. Oh my god. How good is that? I can hold 22 prisoners now. 23 once they put a bed in it. I've no idea why this is not working. There's a lot more guys here. 15. I'll close it for the meantime. It could be dangerous having too much people. Why are they moving? I saw my first item. Boom. Okay, how am I going to do the kitchen? Why fine, old prick? That's it. Do some work, guys. How much is a staff room? Oh, I better build a staff room. What the hell? Unfinished. What the fuck? Can't leave that with this right now. Oh, come on. We've got to work together, guys. Fuck running a prison is too much work involved. Let's see if you base it on this game. Oh, you may finish it, you lazy fucks. Drinks machine and a sofa chair or something like that. Oops. Where's the kitchen? Kitchen. Found it. It's got to be... Oh, there's a lobby, so... It's hard to tell where it ends and where it starts. Requires tables, benches. Oh, we quickly did the benches. Oh, back to the table. Come on, these guys do take quite a while, to be fair. Thank you. or at least two shifts. Chefs, I've got cooks, sorry. Don't get no money. Gotta get the 10 grand. Oh, I'll build a shower, that's what I've got to do. Come on, guys. Let me get my money out. Why aren't they doing the bed? I swear I'll put one in there. I've got a kitchen area now. Canteen, little staff room. The layout's gonna look really fucking stupid to be fair, but I always try to be creative and it never comes. Like crate. Once they do this, it'd be probably the end of this episode, guys. But the keyway is once. Because these do take a long, long time. You need to stop breaking shit for fuck's sake. That guy's gonna go all the way around just to put that pipe in. Him. That's quite funny. I swear I hired two chefs. I did. Anyway, that's going to be it for episode 2, guys. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and until next time, see ya.